Okay. Attack of the umlaut. Hi, everybody, and welcome to Typewriter. Something a little bit about me. I am a graphic designer. And also give you a history of stuff, but I don't want that. Anyway, I'm a graphic designer, and one of my most loved things in graphic design is type. Here's some cuneiform back there, and here's some hieroglyphics behind. And jump. Can't move anymore. There we go. I just needed the one. What's that? Oh, nothing. Thought it was a button or something. Just design. Oops. Okay, we have a friend. Ah, good old Trajan. As much as I love Trajan, it is a terribly overused font, especially in movies. It's a beautiful type. It's a tree. Whoa. Gothic. Whee! There we go. So as you can see, there's some illuminated text behind us. Very beautiful. Extremely time-consuming. No! I missed one. Stuck in ink. Ah! I lost. Where does it restart me? Okay, right here. Yay! Yay! Fantastic architecture. I love Gothic architecture. So beautiful and ornate. Ooh. I have to do the wall jump. There we go. Oops! Well, I got that. Johann Gutenberg. There we go. Beautiful. Very spiky down there. Something's rumbling. Ooh, upper sand. Let's get the upper sand. Molten lava. I'll get it later. Don't stop it. There we go. Beautiful stained glass behind me. Love stained glass windows. It's ink! Ink! So sticky! There we go. More ink. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Does it go back up? I hope so, otherwise I'm trapped. Good. Ink! Oh! I guess that was the only other time I could get out. Oh, here we go. Illuminated text. Whoop! This text was created to resemble handwriting by the monks, if my memory serves me correctly. It's been a few years since I've taken graphic design history. Beautiful, beautiful font. So I missed the ampersand and I missed the D. But I got all the little stars. Garamond. I'm on the fence of whether I like this font or not. Every time I try and use it, it always looks weird in a type document. Oh, water! At least I don't drown. Nicholas Jensen. Have to go around just to get the E. There we go. Ah, spikies! Along. I think there was something else up there too. Might have been another. Oh! Oh! Nope! That hurt. There we go. Okay, the only way I can get that is in one go. Ooh! Hello, Leonardo da Vinci! There we go. Uh-oh. Someone's burning some books. And me too. Ah, missed. Can I get up? Nope. Only down. Ouch! That's hardly fair. Out. Hey, you didn't jump. Come on. Settle. There we go. I can go through everything. I don't need no boat. At least not yet. Whee! Ouch. Ow. stay here. There we go. I think I missed the upper sand again. Wall jump. Is there anything up there? Keep going, keep going. And that's Garamond. I missed a lot this time. At least I got all the history. Next time, we're gonna do Dida. I don't wanna have this video be too long, so we're just gonna break it up into just some smaller chunks. So I'll see you next time, whichever video I'm gonna be doing.